Hi friends, in this video we are going to learn about what is multiplexer and full adder separator circuit and how to implement 8x1 and 4x1 multiplexer using 2x1 multiplexers and even binary multiplier. The first thing is multiplexer. Multiplexer is a device which takes n number of inputs but produces only one output using selection lines. Generally we denote multiplexer as 4x1, 8x1, 2x1. Okay, this indicates number of input lines, this indicates number of output lines. Whatever be the input, output will be 1. So number of input lines are 4. For example, suppose consider a 4x1 mux which has 4 input lines and one output line, whereas it is given by 2 square, 4 is given by 2 square, so we need 2 selection lines. So number of input lines is equal to 2 power n, where n is given by selection lines. Okay, if it is 8x1, then it should be 2 cube, so we need 3 selection lines. Okay, we denote selection lines here and input lines here, output lines here. Now consider a mux . Consider a 2x1 mux. So, as it is 2x1 mux, total inputs are 2, it should be equal to 2 power 1, we need only one selection. Okay? It is denoting by 0, this is 1, I0, I1, output. Okay? Whenever selection line is 0, output will be I0. Okay. Whenever selection line is 1, output will be I1. So how can we write y as is S complement times I0 plus S into I1. This is the equation of output by considering 2 input lines and 1 selection line. Okay. This is the way we can implement 2x1 mux. Similarly, we can implement 4x1 mux and 8x1 mux. But in this lecture, we are interested to use or implement 8x1 mux using Now, I need I zero.